Okay. When Sega gets here, we'll have to find a way to get to Londra. Stop him from carrying out his big plan. Better wait for her at the campfire.
You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. Needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system. Corruptor's blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
to avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover.
Where are you?
Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right.
You're too scared to come out.
Lost us for now.
You can't hide forever.
Okay, I think we're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here.
Where'd you crawl away to?
Here we go again. More corruptors ahead. We better hurry. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Go, but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
There it goes! Now's our chance.
There's only so much dirt to hide in.
The cooling system should be just ahead.
Corruptors have overridden some machines. I've gotta take them out.
Stop me?
Deal with the cooling system. Right, I saw this pump a while back. I think it's got a couple of heat sinks. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. What do we have here? There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There it is. Seika! Want to do the honors? You got it! There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
Run!
He's gonna use the sea to cool the Horus down. Legacy's light. How are we supposed to stop that? There. On its underside. We gotta go after its heat sinks. You keep Londra distracted from the air. It'll attack from below.
Wait! You want me to fly this thing?
You're a quick learner. No!
Well, it's you and me now, buddy.
Okay, gotta intercept the Horus, then go after its heatsink. My shot. That'll look like it hurt.
I'll be fine. It won't work with that cover in place.
Couldn't leave me be, could you? company.
Launch is sending more crofters!
I'll handle it. Seika, keep Laundra busy while I deal with the machines.
Should be hard to get his attention.
That definitely helps.
Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
That last shot was a close call.
I'll hurl you and your machine into the dirt.
Diving!
It's charging again, Aloy! Get clear!
Missed! What a shame!
Big guy's on the move! Looks like Lantra's taking it out into the water!
He must be heating up in there.
I don't know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can. Uh-oh.